Congratulations, Barbara, on your retirement, and thank you so much for your many, many years of helping our community. You know, since day one of taking office here in the State Senate, you have always only been a phone call away. You and your team have helped so many vulnerable people in our community, and I will never forget that. Thank you for your friendship, and enjoy your retirement.